This is how you make your own sourdough starter. On day 1, mix 50 grams of whole wheat flour with 50 grams of water and then stir. On day 2, take 50 grams of your previous mixture, add 50 grams of whole wheat flour, add 50 grams of water, stir. Repeat until you see it doubles in size within 8 hours.